Now, your red meat food group, you want to make sure you have 3 servings a day to satisfy this food group. Breakfast, you're going to have bacon, sausage, something of this nature. Lunch, a hamburger, pork sandwich, something like this. And then dinner. Okay, people, this may not be a drill. Single file, quickly. You assume a duck and cover position with your head down and no talking. Single file, let's move. Duck and cover position, hands behind the back of your neck. No talking to your neighbor. Everybody heads down.
This isn't real. It was real, they'd use different sirens.
How do you know?
My father.
I said no talking.
No. Right now. No, I'm not gonna do this.
We're not having this from you, young lady. This is for your protection.
Yes, but it isn't any protection. It doesn't do any good.
Kick your heads down.
If you think it's gonna help you to put your hands behind your neck when the bomb falls, you're wrong.
Well, young lady, I think we've had just about enough of this.
That girl's a communist.
Heads down, people.
If you die when the bomb first falls, you're lucky. Because if not, you're gonna get radiation poisoning. First your hair's gonna fall out, and then you're gonna bleed from your intestines, and then you're gonna start throwing up. But you're not even throwing up food. You're throwing up your own organs.
Ew. Yeah. Ew is right.
Principal's office, let's go.
But then I won't have the protection of being on the floor if the bomb falls.
I said let's go.
They don't tell you the truth. They tell you to put your hands behind your neck and they keep building